Welcome back. Now then.
And now we're up. It's time to continue our little talk from before about Serena and I and how we're going to help you.
We have a legend in Arborea. It says that one day the Dark One will descend to extinguish the light, but that Yggdrasil's chosen, the Luminary, bearer of the Mark of Light, will rise to meet him.
I know it's hard to believe. I mean, look at you. But it's true. You're the reincarnation of the Luminary. The man who defeated the Dark One long ago. I still can't work out why they'd need to bring you back if the Dark One was defeated, to be honest. But ours is not the reason why. Once we fulfill our sacred duty and get you to Yggdrasil, I'm sure all will be revealed.
Yggdrasil, huh? Well, I for one want to know what the heck's going on. Let's mosey on over there.
Have you ever tried thinking before opening your big mouth? In case you hadn't noticed, Yggdrasil is floating in the sky. Mosey, he says, honestly.
They say that the Luminary visited the World Tree before his battle with the Dark One. But alas, the legends do not tell us how.
What? Not even you special protectors of the magical ancient one who truths know? Bummer. Yggdrasil. Wait, I think I might have an idea.
Really? What is it?
You know that guy who bust out of jail yesterday? I remember where I know him from. He sells information to, people in my profession.
And you think you might know how we can reach the World Tree?
Wonderful! What are we waiting for? To the bar.
Some things never change. You're Noah, right? In the circles I used to meet, you were pretty famous. You were the guy who knew things for the right price. No nugget of knowledge too big or too small. Noah the know-it-all knows them all. That's what they used to say.
What if they did?
I can't help it. If juicy tidbits have a habit of falling in me lap now, can I? Well, I don't go trying to get mixed up in this stuff. It just happens. Like when I mistakenly went in the ladies' bath and then monsters kidnapped me. stuck my head in there to see what all the commotion was. And there I was, attacking some poor girl. I just had me tea. The villains collared the both of us and... Well, I just hope she's all right. She's all
right. She... kind of. Anyway, we were wondering if you might be able to help us out. What do you know about Idris?
Crikey!
You lot don't do things by else, do ya? Got a big score, man.
Well, seeing as how you saved me life, I'll tell you what I know. On the way here, Connie and me was travelling across the desert. When we came down with a bad case of heat stroke. We didn't have no grub left, no water, nothing. We just given up hope. But then these soldiers from Galopolis came along. Next thing I know, I'm waking up in the Sultan's bleeding palace. Talk about lucky. Anyway, when I come to, that's when I see it. This rainbow-coloured branch thing. Ooh, shimmery. Beautiful. Well, I know when I see it. If that weren't a branch of the old tree, I'm a monkey's uncle.
Did you hear that, Veronica? A branch from Idris herself. Yes. Lighting the path ahead for the luminary. It sounds like we need to take a trip to Galopolis. So it turns out you are capable of having ideas that aren't completely stupid after all. We should head for the desert right away. It's beyond the checkpoint southwest of here. That marks the border with Galopolis. I hope you won't mind us tagging along. We of Arborea swear to protect you. While we live, none shall defeat you.
Thank you. shot!
Another one, Another one bites the duck.
The
Thank you. Can you please? Okay. Well, that's... I think I'm going to end this off here. We'll try to continue on next time. See you then.